remember a young boy one time asking me, how do you do what you do? And I said, well, it's really a privilege to be able to be there for people when they need you the most and to help them through the worst day of their life. 25% of all of our trauma admissions to ChristianaCare are due to car crashes. Our bodies cannot take the severe hit from a car crash at 65 miles an hour. The spinal cord can get broken and it does not get better. The brain bounces around inside the skull. Bones get broken and they injure the organs that they're intended to protect. In the schools, I coordinate a program called Think First for teens, and I always tell them, these injuries are preventable by the decisions you make. Wear a seatbelt, pay attention when you're driving, don't drive impaired, and watch your speed when you're driving. We work with the Office of Highway Safety very closely to try to raise awareness about the effects of car crashes and how we can prevent these car crashes from happening. We do the mocktail twice a year, and we're trying to promote responsible holiday partying. We want people to enjoy themselves, but we also want to encourage them to be safe. I do what I do because I saw so much suffering when I worked in the intensive care unit as a nurse, and I know that suffering can be prevented.